a lot of hurt, but you didn't notice, so I didn't speak. Then I heard a word, a message, a voice that changed me. The message was Psalm 118:17. I will live and not die and proclaim what the Lord has done. So instead of committing suicide, I made the choice. Right before I die, I have to live.
Come on, Leah. Thank you.